If you're in Firefox and you're stuck in dark mode, or you're in light mode and you want to get to dark mode, there are two things you need to know, so stay with me. So first, we're going to turn it off at the browser level. So you go to these three bars up here, and then you find settings. So you want to get to the settings, and in settings, we're in general, we'll scroll down, and right here under language and appearance, we can change it to light mode, or dark mode, or automatic. That'll follow our system settings. So let's keep it in dark mode here. That's how you turn it off for the browser. And many websites like ChatGPT, they'll follow what you have your browser set to. But a lot of other sites, they want you to individually change it on their website, like Google search or Reddit. Let's jump over to ChatGPT. And you can see it's in dark mode. It's following our browser. But if we go over to Google search, it's just normal light mode. And so we need to change things like that on the individual web page. For Google, you go to settings down here, and you just turn dark mode on or off. Reddit, a few other websites, you need to do it individually for those websites. So there's two different ways you might need to do it. One is in your browser settings, or another on individual websites. If you're having problems, jump to the next video on how to make sure it stays in dark mode or light mode. And if you're using another browser, there's some links there as well. It's Dr. B. Thanks for watching.